Level 4. John Cena's Koopaling Manor by Super Dave. Alright, mini panga level. Wait, why is there a pow down there? Well, I guess it's gonna... Okay, I get it. I don't know why I didn't hit that. Probably just not enough momentum. Why put a 1 up there when you get 3 1 ups just by jumping on the guys? Oh, that's a no jump, I guess. It's a, we gotta hit it on the right side and it bounces off the spring, I think. Yeah, alright, there we go. Oh, clipped on the wall there, threw my momentum off. Should have rating for the level like garbage, bad, not good, it's okay. I don't know if we really need that. What's up, X Maui? Am I supposed to hit that? I don't think it really matters. I don't think the Koopaling on that guy really matters. Oh my god, really? Things are right in my way. What's up, Bakev? How many hours would I say I've played Mario Maker? I have no idea. A lot. There we go. It's a checkpoint. Okay, what was the other area then? Sub the Borzoi and internalize. Does or high mean? It means high. Hello. Can check my playtime on the Wii U's menu, I know. I don't want to though. I'm afraid of what I might learn. It. So we could go do more, but why? It was a fun level. What's up, Jacob? Do I think Mario Maker will come out for Switch? Or just Super Mario? I think there will be a Mario game on Switch, another one.